You pay, they pump. Who's to blame for higher gas prices? It's the Democrats in the state capitol. They just pumped up the gas tax by 42%. Pumped up sales taxes too. Minnesota Democrats, you pay, they pump.